بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وَخَلَقَ مِنْهَا زَوْجَهَا وَبَثَّ مِنْهُمَا رِجَالًا كَثِيرًا وَنِسَاءً وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي تَسَاءَلُونَ بِهِ وَالْأَرْحَامَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَلَيْكُمْ رَقِيبًا.
O mankind, be careful of your duty to your Lord, who created you from a single soul, and from it created its mate, and from them twain hath spread abroad a multitude of men and women. Be careful of your duty toward Allah, in whom ye claim your rights of one another, and toward the wombs that bore you. Lo, Allah hath been a watcher over you.
وَآتُوا الْيَتَامَى أَمْوَالَهُمْ وَلَا تَتَبَدَّلُوا الْخَبِيثَ بِالطَّيِّبِ وَلَا تَأْكُلُوا أَمْوَالَهُمْ إِلَى أَمْوَالِكُمْ إِنَّهُ كَانَ حُوبًا كَبِيرًا.
Give unto orphans their wealth, exchange not the good for the bad in your management thereof, nor absorb their wealth into your own wealth. Lo, that would be a great sin.
وَإِنْ خِفْتُمْ أَلَّا تُقْسِطُوا فِي الْيَتَامَى فَانْكِحُوا مَا طَابَ لَكُمْ مِنَ النِّسَاءِ فَانْكِحُوا مَا طَابَ لَكُمْ مِنَ النِّسَاءِ مَثْنَى وَثُلَاثَ وَرُبَاعَ فَإِنْ خِفْتُمْ أَلَّا تَعْدِلُوا فَوَاحِدَةً أَوْ مَا مَلَكَتْ أَيْمَانُكُمْ ذَلِكَ أَدْنَى أَلَّا تَعُولُوا.
And if ye fear that ye will not deal fairly by the orphans, marry of the women who seem good to you, two or three or four. And if ye fear that ye cannot do justice to so many, then one only, or the captives that your right hands possess. Thus it is more likely that ye will not do injustice.
وَآتُوا النِّسَاءَ صَدُقَاتِهِنَّ نِحْلَةً فَإِنْ طِبْنَ لَكُمْ عَنْ شَيْءٍ مِّنْهُ نَفْسًا فَكُلُوهُ هَنِيئًا مَرِيئًا.
And give unto the women whom ye marry free gift of their marriage portions. But if they of their own accord remit unto you a part thereof, then ye are welcome to absorb it in your wealth.
وَلَا تُؤْتُوا السُّفَهَاءَ أَمْوَالَكُمُ الَّتِي جَعَلَ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ قِيَامًا وَارْزُقُوهُمْ فِيهَا وَاكْسُوهُمْ وَقُولُوا لَهُمْ قَوْلًا مَعْرُوفًا.
Give not unto the foolish what is in your keeping of their wealth, which Allah hath given you to maintain, but feed and clothe them from it, and speak kindly unto them.
وَابْتَلُوا الْيَتَامَى حَتَّى إِذَا بَلَغُوا النِّكَاحَ فَإِنْ آنَسْتُمْ مِنْهُمْ رُشْدًا فَادْفَعُوا إِلَيْهِمْ أَمْوَالَهُمْ وَلَا تَأْكُلُوهَا إِسْرَافًا وَبِدَارًا أَنْ يَكْبَرُوا وَمَنْ كَانَ غَنِيًّا فَلْيَسْتَعْفِفْ وَمَنْ كَانَ فَقِيرًا فَلْيَأْكُلْ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ فَإِذَا دَفَعْتُمْ إِلَيْهِمْ أَمْوَالَهُمْ فَأَشْهِدُوا عَلَيْهِمْ وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ حَسِيبًا.
Prove orphans till they reach the marriageable age, then if ye find them of sound judgment, deliver over unto them their fortune, and devour it not, by squandering and in haste, lest they should grow up. Whoso of the guardians is rich, let him abstain generously from taking of the property of orphans, and whoso is poor, let him take thereof in reason for his guardianship. And when you deliver up their fortune unto orphans, have the transaction witnessed in their presence. Allah sufficeth as a reckoner.
لِلرِّجَالِ نَصِيبٌ مِّمَّا تَرَكَ الْوَالِدَانِ وَالْأَقْرَبُونَ وَلِلنِّسَاءِ نَصِيبٌ مِّمَّا تَرَكَ الْوَالِدَانِ وَالْأَقْرَبُونَ وَلِلنِّسَاءِ نَصِيبٌ مِّمَّا تَرَكَ الْوَالِدَانِ وَالْأَقْرَبُونَ مِمَّا قَلَّ مِنْهُ أَوْ كَثُرُ نَصِيبًا مَفْرُوضًا.
Unto the men of a family belongeth a share of that which parents and near kindred leave, and unto the women a share of that which parents and near kindred leave, whether it be little or much, a legal share.
وَإِذَا حَضَرَ الْقِسْمَةَ أُولُو الْقُرْبَى وَالْيَتَامَى وَالْمَسَاكِينُ فَارْزُقُوهُمْ مِنْهُ وَقُولُوا لَهُمْ قَوْلًا مَعْرُوفًا.
And when kinsfolk and orphans and the needy are present at the division of the heritage, bestow on them therefrom and speak kindly unto them.
وَلْيَخْشَ الَّذِينَ لَوْ تَرَكُوا مِنْ خَلْفِهِمْ ذُرِّيَّةً ضِعَافًا خَافُوا عَلَيْهِمْ فَلْيَتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَلْيَقُولُوا قَوْلًا سَدِيدًا.
And let those fear in their behavior toward orphans, who if they left behind them weak offspring, would be afraid for them. So let them mind their duty to Allah and speak justly.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَأْكُلُونَ أَمْوَالَ الْيَتَامَى ظُلْمًا إِنَّمَا يَأْكُلُونَ فِي بُطُونِهِمْ نَارًا إِنَّمَا يَأْكُلُونَ فِي بُطُونِهِمْ نَارًا وَسَيَصْلَوْنَ سَعِيرًا.
Lo, those who devour the wealth of orphans wrongfully, they do but swallow fire into their bellies, and they will be exposed to burning flame.
يوصيكم الله في أولادكم للذكر مثل حظ الأنثيين فإن كن نساء فوق اثنتين فلهن ثلثا ما ترك وإن كانت واحدة فلها النصف ولأبويه لكل واحد منهما السدس مما ترك إن كان له ولد فإن لم يكن له ولد وورثه أبواه فلأمه الثلث فإن كان له إخوة فلأمه السدس من بعد وصية يوصي بها أو دين آباؤكم وأبناؤكم لا تدرون أيهم أقرب لكم نفعا فريضة من الله إن الله كان عليما حكيما.
Allah charges you concerning the provisions for your children, to the male the equivalent of the portion of two females, and if there be women more than two, then theirs is two-thirds of the inheritance, and if there be one only, then the half, and to his parents a sixth of the inheritance, if he have a son. And if he have no son, and his parents are his heirs, then to his mother appertaineth the third, and if he have brethren, then to his mother appertaineth the sixth, after any legacy he may have bequeathed or debt hath been paid. Your parents or your children, ye know not which of them is nearer unto you in usefulness. It is an injunction from Allah. Lo, Allah is knower, wise.
وَلَكُمْ نِصْفُ مَا تَرَكَ أَزْوَاجُكُمْ إِنْ لَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُنَّ وَلَدٌ فَإِنْ كَانَ لَهُنَّ وَلَدٌ فَلَكُمُ الرُّبُعُ مِمَّا تَرَكْنَ مِنْ بَعْدِ وَصِيَّةٍ يُوصِينَ بِهَا أَوْ دَيْنٍ وَلَهُنَّ الرُّبُعُ مِمَّا تَرَكْتُمْ إِنْ لَمْ يَكُنْ لَكُمْ وَلَدٌ فَإِنْ كَانَ لَكُمْ وَلَدٌ فَلَهُنَّ الثُّمُنُ مِمَّا تَرَكْتُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ وَصِيَّةٍ تُوصُونَ بِهَا أَوْ دَيْنٍ وَإِنْ كَانَ رَجُلٌ يُورَثُ كَلَالَةً أَوْ امْرَأَةٌ وَلَهُ أَخٌ أَوْ أُخْتٌ فَلِكُلِّ وَاحِدٍ مِنْهُمَا السُّدُسُ فَإِنْ كَانُوا أَكْثَرَ مِنْ ذَلِكَ فَهُمْ شُرَكَاءُ فِي الثُّلُثِ مِنْ بَعْدِ وَصِيَّةٍ يُوصَى بِهَا أَوْ دَيْنٍ غَيْرَ مُضَارٍّ وَصِيَّةً مِنَ اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ حَلِيمٌ.
And unto you belongeth a half of that which your wives leave, if they have no child. But if they have a child, then unto you the fourth of that which they leave after any legacy they may have bequeathed, or debt they may have contracted hath been paid. And unto them belongeth the fourth of that which ye leave if ye have no child. But if ye have a child, then the eighth of that which ye leave after any legacy ye may have bequeathed, or debt ye may have contracted hath been paid. And if a man or a woman have a distant heir, having left neither parent nor child, and he or she have a brother or a sister only on the mother's side, then to each of them twain, the brother and the sister, the sixth, and if they be more than two, then they shall be sharers in the third, after any legacy that may have been bequeathed or debt contracted, not injuring the heirs by willing away, more than a third of the heritage hath been paid. A commandment from Allah. Allah is knower, indulgent.
Tilka hududullah wa man yuti' Allah wa rasulahu yudkhilhu jannatin tajri min tahtiha al-anhar khalidin fiha wa dhalika al-fawz al-'azim.
These are the limits imposed by Allah. Whoso obeyeth Allah and His Messenger, He will make him enter gardens underneath which rivers flow, where such will dwell forever. That will be the great success.
وَمَن يَعْصِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ وَيَتَعَدَّ حُدُودَهُ يُدْخِلْهُ نَارًا خَالِدًا فِيهَا وَلَهُ عَذَابٌ.
And whoso disobeyeth Allah and His Messenger and transgresseth His limits, He will make him enter fire, where such will dwell forever. His will be a shameful doom.
واللاتي يأتين الفاحشة من نسائكم فاستشهدوا عليهن أربعة منكم فإن شهدوا فأمسكوهن في البيوت حتى يتوفاهن الموت أو يجعل الله لهن سبيلا.
As for those of your women who are guilty of lewdness, call to witness four of you against them. And if they testify to the truth of the allegation, then confine them to the houses until death take them, or until Allah appoint for them a way through new legislation.
واللذان يأتيانها منكم فآذوهما فإن تابا وأصلحا فأعرضوا عنهما إن الله كان توابا رحيما.
And as for the two of you who are guilty thereof, punish them both. And if they repent and improve, then let them be. Lo, Allah is relenting, merciful.
إنما التوبة على الله للذين يعملون السوء بجهالة ثم يتوبون من قريب فأولئك يتوب الله عليهم وكان الله عليما حكيما.
Forgiveness is only incumbent on Allah toward those who do evil in ignorance and then turn quickly in repentance to Allah. These are they toward whom Allah relenteth. Allah is ever knower, wise.
وَلَيْسَتِ التَّوْبَةُ لِلَّذِينَ يَعْمَلُونَ السَّيِّئَاتِ حَتَّى إِذَا حَضَرَ أَحَدَهُمُ الْمَوْتُ قَالَ إِنِّي تُبْتُ الْآنَ قال إني تبت الآن وللذين يموتون وهم كفار أولئك أعتدنا لهم عذابا أليما.
The forgiveness is not for those who do ill deeds until when death attendeth upon one of them. He saith, Lo, I repent now. Nor yet for those who die while they are disbelievers. For such we have prepared a painful doom.
Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu la yahillu lakum an tarithu an-nisaa karha wa la ta'buluhunna litadhhabu bi ba'di ma ataytumuhunna إلا أن يأتين بفاحشة مبينة وعاشروهن بالمعروف فإن كرهتموهن فعسى أن تكرهوا شيئا وَيَجْعَلَ اللَّهُ فِيهِ خَيْرًا كَثِيرًا.
O ye who believe, it is not lawful for you forcibly to inherit the women of your deceased kinsmen, nor that ye should put constraint upon them, that ye may take away a part of that which ye have given them, unless they be guilty of flagrant lewdness. But consort with them in kindness, for if ye hate them, it may happen that ye hate a thing wherein Allah hath placed much good.
وَإِنْ أَرَدْتُمُ اسْتِبْدَالَ زَوْجٍ مَكَانَ زَوْجٍ وَآتَيْتُمْ إِحْدَاهُنَّ قِنْطَارًا فَلَا تَأْخُذُوا مِنْهُ شَيْئًا أتأخذونه بهتانا وإثما مبينا.
And if ye wish to exchange one wife for another, and ye have given unto one of them a sum of money, however great, take nothing from it. Would ye take it by the way of calumny and open wrong?
وكيف تأخذونه وقد أفضى بعضكم إلى بعض وأخذن منكم ميثاقا غليظا.
How can you take it back after one of you hath gone in unto the other and they have taken a strong pledge from you?
ولا تنكحوا ما نكح آباؤكم من النساء إلا ما قد سلف إنه كان فاحشة ومقتا وساء سبيلا.
And marry not those women whom your fathers married, except what hath already happened of that nature in the past. Lo, it was ever lewdness and abomination and an evil way.
حُرِّمَتْ عَلَيْكُمْ أُمَّهَاتُكُمْ وَبَنَاتُكُمْ وَأَخَوَاتُكُمْ وَعَمَّاتُكُمْ وَخَالَاتُكُمْ وَبَنَاتُ الْأَخِ وَبَنَاتُ الْأُخْتِ وَأُمَّهَاتُكُمُ اللَّاتِي أَرْضَعْنَكُمْ وَأَخَوَاتُكُمْ مِنَ الرَّضَاعَةِ وأخواتكم من الرضاعة وأمهات نسائكم وربائبكم اللاتي في حجوركم من نسائكم اللاتي دخلتم بهن فإن لم تكونوا دخلتم بهن فلا جناح عليكم وحلائل أبنائكم الذين من أصلابكم وأن تجمعوا بين الأختين إلا ما قد سلف إن الله كان غفورا رحيما.
Forbidden unto you are your mothers, and your daughters, and your sisters, and your father's sisters, and your mother's sisters, and your brother's daughters, and your sister's daughters, and your foster mothers, and your foster sisters, and your mothers-in-law, and your stepdaughters who are under your protection, born of your women, unto whom you have gone in. But if you have not gone in unto them, then it is no sin for you to marry their daughters. And the wives of your sons who spring from your own loins. And it is forbidden unto you that ye should have two sisters together, except what hath already happened of that nature in the past. Lo, Allah is ever forgiving, merciful.
والمحصنات من النساء إلا ما ملكت أيمانكم كتاب الله عليكم وأحل لكم ما وراء ذلكم أن تبتغوا بأموالكم محصنين غير مسافحين فما استمتعتم به منهن فآتوهن أجورهن فريضة ولا جناح عليكم فيما تراضيتم به من بعد الفريضة إن الله كان عليما حكيما.
And all married women are forbidden unto you save those captives whom your right hands possess. It is a decree of Allah for you. Lawful unto you are all beyond those mentioned, so that ye seek them with your wealth in honest wedlock, not debauchery. And those of whom ye seek content by marrying them, give unto them their portions as a duty. And there's no sin for you in what ye do by mutual agreement after the duty hath been done. Lo, Allah is ever knower, wise.
وَمَن لَّمْ يَسْتَطِعْ مِنكُمْ طَوْلًا أَن يَنكِحَ الْمُحْصَنَاتِ الْمُؤْمِنَاتِ فَمِمَّا مَلَكَتْ أَيْمَانُكُمْ مِّن فَتَيَاتِكُمُ الْمُؤْمِنَاتِ والله أعلم بإيمانكم بعضكم من بعض فانكحوهن بإذن أهلهن وآتوهن أجورهن بالمعروف محصنات غير مسافحات ولا متخذات أخدان فإذا أحصن فإن أتين بفاحشة فعليهن نصف ما على المحصنات من العذاب ذلك لمن خشي العنت منكم وأن تصبروا خير لكم والله غفور رحيم.
And whoso is not able to afford to marry free believing women, let them marry from the believing maids whom your right hands possess. Allah knoweth best concerning your faith. Ye proceed one from another, so wed them by permission of their folk, and give unto them their portions in kindness, they being honest, not debauched, nor of loose conduct. And if when they are honorably married, they commit lewdness, they shall incur the half of the punishment prescribed for free women in that case. This is for him among you who feareth to commit sin, but to have patience would be better for you. Allah is forgiving, merciful.
يريد الله ليبين لكم ويهديكم سنن الذين من قبلكم ويتوب عليكم والله عليم حكيم.
Allah would explain to you and guide you by the examples of those who were before you and would turn to you in mercy. Allah is knower, wise.
والله يريد أن يتوب عليكم ويريد الذين يتبعون الشهوات أن تميلوا ميلا عظيما.
And Allah would turn to you in mercy, but those who follow vain desires would have you go tremendously astray.
يريد الله أن يخفف عنكم.
Allah would make the burden light for you, for man was created weak.
Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu la ta'kulu amwalakum baynakum bil batili illa an takuna tijaratan 'an taradin minkum wa la taqtulu anfusakum innallaha kana bikum rahima.
O ye who believe, squander not your wealth among yourselves in vanity, except it be a trade by mutual consent, and kill not one another. Lo, Allah is ever merciful unto you.
وَمَن يَفْعَلْ ذَلِكَ عُدْوَانًا وَظُلْمًا فَسَوْفَ نُصْلِيهِ نَارًا وَكَانَ ذَلِكَ عَلَى اللَّهِ يَسِيرًا.
And whoso doeth that through aggression and injustice, we shall cast him into fire, and that is ever easy for Allah.
تَجْتَنِبُوا كَبَائِرَ مَا تُنْهَوْنَ عَنْهُ نُكَفِّرْ عَنْكُمْ سَيِّئَاتِكُمْ وَنُدْخِلْكُمْ مُدْخَلًا كَرِيمًا.
If ye avoid the great things which ye are forbidden, we will remit from you your evil deeds and make you enter at a noble gate.
ولا تتمنوا ما فضل الله به بعضكم على بعض للرجال نصيب مما اكتسبوا وللنساء نصيب مما اكتسبن واسألوا الله من فضله إن الله كان بكل شيء عليما.
And covet not the thing in which Allah hath made some of you excel others. Unto men a fortune from that which they have earned, and unto women a fortune from that which they have earned. Envy not one another, but ask Allah of His bounty. Lo, Allah is ever knower of all things.
لكل جعلنا موالي مما ترك الوالدان والأقربون والذين عقدت أيمانكم فآتوهم نصيبهم إن الله كان على كل شيء شهيدا.
And unto each we have appointed heirs of that which parents and near kindred leave. And as for those with whom your right hands have made a covenant, give them their due. Lo, Allah is ever witness over all things.
الرجال قوامون على النساء بما فضل الله بعضهم على بعض وبما أنفقوا من أموالهم فالصالحات قانتات حافظات للغيب بما حفظ الله واللاتي تخافون نشوزهن فعظوهن واهجروهن في المضاجع واضربوهن فإن أطعنكم فلا تبغوا عليهن سبيلا إن الله كان عليا كبيرا.
Men are in charge of women because Allah hath made the one of them to excel the other, and because they spend of their property for the support of women. So good women are the obedient, guarding in secret that which Allah hath guarded. As for those from whom you fear rebellion, admonish them and banish them to beds apart and scourge them. Then if they obey you, seek not a way against them. Lo, Allah is ever high, exalted, great.
وَإِنْ خِفْتُمْ شِقَاقَ بَيْنِهِمَا فَبَعَثُوا حَكَمًا مِّنْ أَهْلِهِ وَحَكَمًا مِّنْ أَهْلِهَا فَبَعَثُوا حَكَمًا مِّنْ أَهْلِهِ وَحَكَمًا مِّنْ أَهْلِهَا إِنْ يُرِيدَا إِصْلَاحًا يُوَفِّقِ اللَّهُ بَيْنَهُمَا إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَلِيمًا خَبِيرًا.
And if ye fear a breach between them twain, the man and wife, appoint an arbiter from his folk and an arbiter from her folk. If they desire amendment, Allah will make them of one mind. Lo, Allah is ever knower, aware.
وَاعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وبذي القربى واليتامى والمساكين والجار ذي القربى والجار الجنب والصاحب بالجنب وابن السبيل وما ملكت أيمانكم إن الله لا يحب من كان مختالا فخورا.
And serve Allah and ascribe nothing as partner unto Him. Show kindness unto parents and unto near kindred and orphans and the needy and unto the neighbor who is of kin unto you and the neighbor who is not of kin and the fellow traveler and the wayfarer and the slaves whom your right hands possess. Lo, Allah loveth not such as are proud and boastful.
الذين يبخلون ويأمرون الناس بالبخل ويكتمون ما آتاهم الله من فضله وأعتدنا للكافرين عذابا مهينا.
Who hoard their wealth and enjoin avarice on others and hide that which Allah hath bestowed upon them of His bounty. For disbelievers, we prepare a shameful doom.
وَالَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ أَمْوَالَهُمْ رِئَاءَ النَّاسِ وَلَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَلَا بِالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَمَنْ يَكُنِ الشَّيْطَانُ لَهُ قَرِينًا فَسَاءَ قَرِينًا.
And also those who spend their wealth in order to be seen of men and believe not in Allah nor the last day. Whoso taketh Satan for a comrade, a bad comrade hath he.
وَمَاذَا عَلَيْهِمْ لَوْ آمَنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَأَنفَقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقَهُمُ اللَّهِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ بِهِمْ عَلِيمًا.
What have they to fear if they believe in Allah and the last day and spend aright that which Allah hath bestowed upon them when Allah is ever aware of them and all they do?
إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَظْلِمُ مِثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ وَإِن تَكُ حَسَنَةً يُضَاعِفْهَا وَيُؤْتِ مِن لَّدُنْهُ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
Lo, Allah wrongeth not even of the weight of an ant, and if there's a good deed, He will double it and will give the doer from His presence an immense reward.
فَكَيْفَ إِذَا جِئْنَا مِن كُلِّ أُمَّةٍ بِشَهِيدٍ وَجِئْنَا بِكَ عَلَى هَٰؤُلَاءِ شَهِيدًا.
But how will it be with them when we bring of every people a witness, and we bring thee, O Muhammad, a witness against these? On that day, those who disbelieved and disobeyed the Messenger will wish that they were level with the ground, and they can hide no fact from Allah.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تقربوا الصلاة وأنتم سكارى حتى تعلموا ما تقولون ولا جنبا إلا عابري سبيل حتى تغتسلوا وإن كنتم مرضى أو على سفر أو جاء أحد منكم من الغائط أو جاء أحد منكم من الغائط أو لامستم النساء فلم تجدوا أَوْ لَامَسْتُمُ النِّسَاءَ فَلَمْ تَجِدُوا مَاءً فَتَيَمَّمُوا صَعِيدًا طَيِّبًا فَامْسَحُوا بِوُجُوهِكُمْ وَأَيْدِيكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَفُوًّا غَفُورًا.
O ye who believe, draw not near unto prayer when ye are drunken, till ye know that which ye utter, nor when ye are polluted, save when journeying upon the road till ye have bathed. And if ye be ill or on a journey, or one of you cometh from the closet, or ye have touched women, and ye find not water, then go to high clean soil and rub your faces and your hands therewith. Lo, Allah is benign, forgiving.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا نَصِيبًا مِنَ الْكِتَابِ يَشْتَرُونَ الضَّلَالَةَ وَيُرِيدُونَ أَن تَضِلُّوا السَّبِيلَ.
Seest thou not those unto whom a portion of the scripture hath been given, how they purchase error and seek to make you Muslims err from the right way?
الله أعلم بأعدائكم وكفى بالله وليا وكفى بالله نصيرا.
Allah knoweth best who are your enemies. Allah is sufficient as a friend, and Allah is sufficient as a helper.
من الذين هادوا يحرفون الكلم عن مواضعه ويقولون سمعنا وعصينا واسمع غير مسمع وراعنا ليا بألسنتهم وطعنا في الدين ولو أنهم قالوا سمعنا وأطعنا واسمع وانظرنا لكان خيرا لهم وأقوم ولكن لعنهم الله بكفرهم فلا يؤمنون إلا قليلا.
Some of those who are Jews change words from their context and say, "We hear and disobey. Hear thou as one who heareth not, and listen to us," distorting with their tongues and slandering religion. If they had said, "We hear and we obey, hear thou and look at us," it had been better for them and more upright. But Allah hath cursed them for their disbelief, so they believe not save a few.
Ya ayyuhal ladhina utul kitaba aminu bima nazzalna musaddiqan lima ma'akum min qabli an natmisa wujuhan fanaruddaha ala adbariha aw nal'anahum kama la'anna أصحاب السبت وكان أمر الله مفعولا.
O ye unto whom the scripture hath been given, believe in what we have revealed confirming that which ye possess, before we destroy countenances so as to confound them, or curse them as we curse the Sabbath breakers of old time. The commandment of Allah is always executed.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَغْفِرُ أَن يُشْرَكَ بِهِ وَيَغْفِرُ مَا دُونَ ذَلِكَ لِمَن يَشَاءُ وَمَن يُشْرِكْ بِاللَّهِ فَقَدْ افْتَرَى إِثْمًا عَظِيمًا.
Lo, Allah forgiveth not that a partner should be ascribed unto Him. He forgiveth all save that to whom He will. Whoso ascribeth partners to Allah, he hath indeed invented a tremendous sin.
Alam tara ila alladhina yuzakkuna anfusahum balillahu yuzakki man yasha'u wa la yuzlamuna fatila.
Hast thou not seen those who praise themselves for purity? Nay, Allah purifieth whom He will, and they will not be wronged even the hair upon a date stone.
انظر كيف يفترون على الله الكذب وكفى به إثما مبينا.
See how they invent lies about Allah? That of itself is flagrant sin.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا نَصِيبًا مِّنَ الْكِتَابِ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْجِبْتِ وَالطَّاغُوتِ وَيَقُولُونَ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا هَؤُلَاءِ أَهْدَى مِنَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا سَبِيلًا.
Hast thou not seen those unto whom a portion of the scripture hath been given, how they believe in idols and false deities, and how they say of those idolaters who disbelieve, these are more rightly guided than those who believe. Those are they whom Allah hath cursed, and he whom Allah hath cursed, thou, O Muhammad, wilt find for him no helper.
لَهُمْ نَصِيبٌ مِّنَ الْمُلْكِ فَإِذَا لَا يُؤْتُونَ النَّاسَ نَقِيرًا.
Or have they even a share in the sovereignty? Then in that case, they would not give mankind even the speck on a date stone.
يَحْسُدُونَ النَّاسَ عَلَى مَا آتَاهُمُ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ فَقَدْ آتَيْنَا آلَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَآتَيْنَاهُمْ مُلْكًا عَظِيمًا.
Or are they jealous of mankind because of that which Allah of His bounty hath bestowed upon them? For we bestowed upon the house of Abraham of old the scripture and wisdom, and we bestowed on them a mighty kingdom.
فَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ آمَنَ بِهِ وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ صَدَّ عَنْهُ وَكَفَى بِجَهَنَّمَ سَعِيرًا.
And of them were some who believed therein, and of them were some who disbelieved therein. Hell is sufficient for their burning.
الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بِآيَاتِنَا سَوْفَ نُصْلِيهِمْ نَارًا سَوْفَ نُصْلِيهِمْ نَارًا كُلَّمَا نَضِجَتْ جُلُودُهُمْ بَدَّلْنَاهُمْ جُلُودًا ذُنُوبًا غَيْرَهَا لِيَذُوقُوا الْعَذَابَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا.
Though those who disbelieve our revelations, we shall expose them to the fire. As often as their skins are consumed, we shall exchange them for fresh skins, that they may taste the torment. Lo, Allah is ever mighty, wise.
الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ سَنُدْخِلُهُمْ جَنَّاتٍ تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا لهم فيها أزواج مطهرة وندخلهم ظلا ظليلا.
And as for those who believe and do good works, we shall make them enter gardens underneath which rivers flow, to dwell therein forever. There for them are pure companions, and we shall make them enter plenteous shade.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَأْمُرُكُمْ أَن تُؤَدُّوا الْأَمَانَاتِ إِلَىٰ أَهْلِهَا وَإِذَا حَكَمْتُم بَيْنَ النَّاسِ أَن تَحْكُمُوا بِالْعَدْلِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ نِعِمَّا يَعِظُكُم بِهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ سَمِيعًا بَصِيرًا.
Lo, Allah commandeth you that ye restore deposits to their owners, and if you judge between mankind, that ye judge justly. Lo, comely is this which Allah admonisheth you. Lo, Allah is ever hearer, seer.
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu ati'u Allah wa ati'u ar-rasul wa ulil amri minkum. فَإِن تَنَازَعْتُمْ فِي شَيْءٍ فَرُدُّوهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَالرَّسُولِ إِن كُنتُمْ تُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ ذَلِكَ خَيْرٌ وَأَحْسَنُ تَأْوِيلًا.
O ye who believe, obey Allah and obey the Messenger and those of you who are in authority. And if ye have a dispute concerning any matter, refer it to Allah and the Messenger, if ye are in truth believers in Allah and the Last Day. That is better and more seemly in the end.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ يَزْعُمُونَ أَنَّهُمْ آمَنُوا بِمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْكَ وَمَا أُنزِلَ مِن قَبْلِكَ يريدون أن يتحاكموا إلى الطاغوت وقد أمروا أن يكفروا به ويريد الشيطان أن يضلهم ضلالا بعيدا.
Hast thou not seen those who pretend that they believe in that which is revealed unto thee and that which was revealed before thee, how they would go for judgment in their disputes to false deities when they have been ordered to abjure them? Satan would mislead them far astray.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ تَعَالَوْا إِلَىٰ مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ وَإِلَى الرَّسُولِ رَأَيْتَ الْمُنَافِقِينَ يَصُدُّونَ عَنكَ صُدُودًا.
And when it is said unto them, come unto that which Allah hath revealed and unto the Messenger, thou seest the hypocrites turn from thee with aversion.
كيف إذا أصابتهم مصيبة بما قدمت أيديهم ثم جاءوك يحلفون بالله إن أردنا إلا إحسانا وتوفيقا.
How would it be if a misfortune smote them because of that which their own hands have sent before them? Then would they come unto thee, swearing by Allah that they were seeking naught but harmony and kindness. Those are they, the secrets of whose hearts Allah knoweth. So oppose them and admonish them and address them in plain terms about their souls.
أرسلنا من رسول إلا ليطاع بإذن الله ولو أنهم إذ ظلموا أنفسهم جاءوك فاستغفروا الله واستغفر لهم الرسول لوجدوا الله توابا رحيما.
We sent no messenger save that he should be obeyed by Allah's leave. And if when they had wronged themselves, they had but come unto thee and asked forgiveness of Allah and asked forgiveness of the messenger, they would have found Allah forgiving, merciful.
فلا وربك لا يؤمنون حتى يحكموك فيما شجر بينهم ثم لا يجدوا في أنفسهم حرجا مما قضيت ويسلموا تسليما.
But nay, by thy Lord, they will not believe in truth until they make thee judge of what is in dispute between them and find within themselves no dislike of that which thou decidest, and submit with full submission.
وَلَوْ أَنَّا كَتَبْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ أَنِ اقْتُلُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ أَوْ اخْرُجُوا مِنْ دِيَارِكُمْ مَا فَعَلُوهُ إِلَّا قَلِيلٌ مِّنْهُمْ وَلَوْ أَنَّهُمْ فَعَلُوا مَا يُوعَظُونَ بِهِ لَكَانَ خَيْرًا لَهُمْ وَأَشَدَّ تَثْبِيتًا.
And if we had decreed for them, lay down your lives or go forth from your dwellings, but few of them would have done it. Though if they did what they are exhorted to do, it would be better for them and more strengthening. And then we should bestow upon them from our presence an immense reward. And should guide them unto a straight path.
وَمَن يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولَ فَأُولَٰئِكَ مَعَ الَّذِينَ أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ وَالصِّدِّيقِينَ وَالشُّهَدَاءِ وَالصَّالِحِينَ.
Whoso obeyeth Allah and the Messenger, they are with those unto whom Allah hath shown favor of the prophets and the saints and the martyrs and the righteous. The best of company are they. That is the bounty of Allah. And Allah sufficeth as knower.
Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu khudhu hidrakum fanfiru thubatin aw infiru jami'a.
O ye who believe, take your precautions, then advance the proven ones, or advance all together.
وَإِنَّ مِنْكُمْ لَمَنْ لَيُبَطِّئَنَّ وَإِنَّ مِنْكُمْ لَمَنْ لَيُبَطِّئَنَّ فَإِنْ أَصَابَتْكُمْ مُصِيبَةٌ قَالَ قَدْ أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيَّ إِذْ لَمْ أَكُمْ مَعَهُمْ شَهِيدًا.
Lo, among you there is he who loitereth, and if disaster overtook you, he would say, Allah hath been gracious unto me since I was not present with them.
وَلَئِنْ أَصَابَكُمْ فَضْلٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ لَيَقُولَنَّكَ أَنْ لَمْ تَكُمْ بَيْنَكُمْ وَبَيْنَهُ مَوَدَّةٌ يَا لَيْتَنِي كُنْتُ مَعَهُمْ فَأَفُوزَ فَوْزًا عَظِيمًا.
And if a bounty from Allah befell you, he would surely cry as if there had been no love between you and him. Oh, would that I had been with them, then should I have achieved a great success.
فَلْيُقَاتِلْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ الَّذِينَ يَشْرُونَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا بِالْآخِرَةِ وَمَنْ يُقَاتِلْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَيُقْتَلْ أَوْ يَغْلِبْ فَسَوْفَ نُؤْتِيهِ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
Let those fight in the way of Allah who sell the life of this world for the other. Whoso fighteth in the way of Allah, be he slain or be he victorious, on him we shall bestow a vast reward.
وَمَا لَكُمْ لَا تُقَاتِلُونَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَالْمُسْتَضْعَفِينَ مِنَ الرِّجَالِ وَالنِّسَاءِ وَالْوِلْدَانِ الَّذِينَ يَقُولُونَ رَبَّنَا أَخْرِجْنَا مِنْ هَذِهِ الْقَرْيَةِ الظَّالِمِ أَهْلُهَا وَاجْعَلْ لَنَا مِنْ لَدُنْكَ وَلِيًّا وَاجْعَلْ لَنَا مِنْ لَدُنْكَ نَصِيرًا.
How should ye not fight for the cause of Allah and of the feeble among men and of the women and the children who are crying? Our Lord, bring us forth from out this town of which the people are oppressors. Oh, give us from thy presence some protecting friend. Oh, give us from thy presence some defender.
الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا يُقَاتِلُونَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَالَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا يُقَاتِلُونَ فِي سَبِيلِ الطَّاغُوتِ فَقَاتِلُوا أَوْلِيَاءَ الشَّيْطَانِ إِنَّ كَيْدَ الشَّيْطَانِ كَانَ ضَعِيفًا.
Those who believe do battle for the cause of Allah, and those who disbelieve do battle for the cause of idols. So fight the minions of the devil. Lo, the devil's strategy is ever weak.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ قِيلَ لَهُمْ كُفُّوا أَيْدِيَكُمْ وَأَقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُوا الزَّكَاةَ فَلَمَّا كُتِبَ عَلَيْهِمُ الْقِتَالُ إِذَا فَرِيقٌ مِّنْهُمْ يَخْشَوْنَ النَّاسَ كَخَشْيَةِ اللَّهِ أَوْ أَشَدَّ خَشْيَةً وَقَالُوا رَبَّنَا لِمَ كَتَبْتَ عَلَيْنَا الْقِتَالَ لَوْلَا أَخَّرْتَنَا إِلَى أَجَلٍ قَرِيبٍ قُلْ مَتَاعُ الدُّنْيَا قَلِيلٌ وَالْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ لِمَنِ اتَّقَى وَلَا تُظْلَمُونَ فَتِيلًا.
Hast thou not seen those unto whom it was said, withhold your hands, establish worship, and pay the poor due? But when fighting was prescribed for them, behold, a party of them fear mankind, even as they fear of Allah, or with greater fear, and say, Our Lord, why hast thou ordained fighting for us? If only thou wouldst give us respite yet a while. Say unto them, O Muhammad, the comfort of this world is scant. The hereafter will be better for him who wardeth off evil, and you will not be wronged the down upon a date stone.
أينما تكونوا يدرككم الموت ولو كنتم في بروج مشيدة وإن تصبهم حسنة يقولوا هذه من عند الله وإن تصبهم سيئة يقولوا هذه من عندك قل كل من عند الله فما لهؤلاء القوم لا يكادون يفقهون حديثا.
Wheresoever ye may be, death will overtake you, even though ye were in lofty towers. Yet if a happy thing befalleth them, they say, this is from Allah. And if an evil thing befalleth them, they say, this is of thy doing, O Muhammad. Say unto them, all is from Allah. What is amiss with these people that they come not nigh to understand a happening?
أصابك من حسنة فمن الله وما أصابك من سيئة فمن نفسك وأرسلناك للناس رسولا وكفى بالله شهيدا.
Whatever a good befalleth thee, O man, it is from Allah. And whatever of ill befalleth thee, it is from thyself. We have sent thee, Muhammad, as a messenger unto mankind, and Allah is sufficient as witness.
من يطع الرسول فقد أطاع الله ومن تولى فما أرسلناك عليهم حفيظا.
Whoso obeyeth the messenger, obeyeth Allah, and whoso turneth away, we have not sent thee as a warder over them.
وَيَقُولُونَ طَاعَةٌ فَإِذَا بَرَزُوا مِنْ عِنْدِكَ بَيَّتَ طَائِفَةٌ مِّنْهُمْ غَيْرَ الَّذِي تَقُولُ وَاللَّهُ يَكْتُبُ مَا يُبَيِّتُونَ.
And they say, it is obedience, but when they have gone forth from thee, a party of them spend the night in planning other than what thou sayest. Allah recordeth what they plan by night. So oppose them and put thy trust in Allah. Allah is sufficient as trustee.
فلا يتدبرون القرآن ولو كان من عند غير الله لوجدوا فيه اختلافا كثيرا.
Will they not then ponder on the Quran? If it had been from other than Allah, they would have found therein much incongruity.
وإذا جاءهم أمر من الأمن أو الخوف أذاعوا به ولو ردوه إلى الرسول وإلى أولي الأمر منهم لعلمه الذين يستنبطونه منهم ولولا فضل الله عليكم ورحمته لاتبعتم الشيطان إلا قليلا.
And if any tidings, whether of safety or fear, came unto them, they noise it abroad. Whereas if they had referred it to the messenger and such of them as are in authority, those among them who are able to think out the matter would have known it. If it had not been for the grace of Allah upon you and His mercy, ye would have followed Satan, save a few of you.
فَقَاتِلْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ لَا تُكَلَّفُ إِلَّا نَفْسَكَ وَحَرِّضِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ عَسَى اللَّهُ أَنْ يَكُفَّ بَأْسَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا وَاللَّهُ أَشَدُّ بَأْسًا وَأَشَدُّ تَنْكِيلًا.
So fight, O Muhammad, in the way of Allah. thou art not taxed with the responsibility of anyone except for thyself, and urge on the believers. Peradventure, Allah will restrain the might of those who disbelieve. Allah is stronger in might and stronger in inflicting punishment.
وَمَن يَشْفَعْ شَفَاعَةً سَيِّئَةً يَكُنْ لَهُ كِفْلٌ مِنْهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ مُقِيتًا.
Whoso interveneth in a good cause will have the reward thereof, and whoso interveneth in an evil cause will bear the consequence thereof. Allah overseeth all things.
وَإِذَا حُيِّيتُم بِتَحِيَّةٍ فَحَيُّوا بِأَحْسَنَ مِنْهَا أَوْ رُدُّوهَا إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ حَسِيبًا.
When ye are greeted with a greeting, greet ye with better than it, or return it. Lo, Allah taketh count of all things.
الله لا إله إلا هو ليجمعنكم إلى يوم القيامة لا ريب فيه ومن أصدق من الله حديثا.
Allah, there's no God save Him. He gathereth you all unto a day of resurrection whereof there's no doubt. Who is more true in statement than Allah?
فَمَا لَكُمْ فِي الْمُنَافِقِينَ فِئَتَيْنِ وَاللَّهُ أَرْكَسَهُمْ بِمَا كَسَبُوا أَتُرِيدُونَ أَنْ تَهْدُوا مَنْ أَضَلَّ اللَّهُ وَمَنْ يُضْلِلِ اللَّهُ فَلَنْ تَجِدَ لَهُ سَبِيلًا.
What aileth you that ye are become two parties regarding the hypocrites when Allah cast them back to disbelief because of what they earned? Seek ye to guide him whom Allah hath sent astray? He whom Allah sendeth astray, for him thou, O Muhammad, canst not find a road.
وَدُّوا لَوْ تَكْفُرُونَ كَمَا كَفَرُوا فَتَكُونُونَ سَوَاءً فَلَا تَتَّخِذُوا مِنْهُمْ أَوْلِيَاءَ حَتَّى يُهَاجِرُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَإِنْ تَوَلَّوْا فَخُذُوهُمْ وَاقْتُلُوهُمْ حَيْثُ وَجَدْتُمُوهُمْ وَلَا تَتَّخِذُوا مِنْهُمْ وَلِيًّا وَلَا نَصِيرًا.
They long that ye should disbelieve, even as they disbelieve, that ye may be upon a level with them. So choose not friends from them till they forsake their homes in the way of Allah. If they turn back to enmity, then take them and kill them wherever ye find them, and choose no friend nor helper from among them.
إِلَّا الَّذِينَ يَصِلُونَ إِلَىٰ قَوْمٍ بَيْنَكُمْ وَبَيْنَهُمْ مِيثَاقٌ أَوْ جَاءُوكُمْ حَصِرَتْ صُدُورُهُمْ أَنْ يُقَاتِلُوكُمْ أَوْ يُقَاتِلُوا قَوْمَهُمْ وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَسَلَّطَهُمْ عَلَيْكُمْ فَلَقَاتَلُوكُمْ فَإِنِ اعْتَزَلُوكُمْ فَلَمْ يُقَاتِلُوكُمْ وَأَلْقَوْا إِلَيْكُمُ السَّلَمَ فَمَا جَعَلَ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ عَلَيْهِمْ سَبِيلًا.
Except those who seek refuge with the people between whom and you there's a covenant, or those who come unto you because their hearts forbid them to make war on you or make war on their own folk. Had Allah willed, He could have given them power over you, so that assuredly they would have fought you. So, if they hold aloof from you and wage not war against you and offer you peace, Allah alloweth you no way against them.
ستجدون آخرين يريدون أن يأمنوكم ويأمنوا قومهم كلما ردوا إلى الفتنة أركسوا فيها فإن لم يعتزلوكم ويلقوا إليكم السلم ويكفوا وَيَكُفُّوا أَيْدِيَهُمْ فَخُذُوهُمْ وَاقْتُلُوهُمْ حَيْثُ ثَقِفْتُمُوهُمْ وَأُولَئِكُمْ جَعَلْنَا لَكُمْ عَلَيْهِمْ سُلْطَانًا مُبِينًا.
Ye will find others who desire that they should have security from you and security from their own folk. So often as they are returned to hostility, they are plunged therein. If they keep not aloof from you, nor offer you peace, nor hold their hands, then take them and kill them wherever ye find them. Against such we have given you clear warrant.
وَمَا كَانَ لِمُؤْمِنٍ أَن يَقْتُلَ مُؤْمِنًا إِلَّا خَطَأً وَمَنْ قَتَلَ مُؤْمِنًا خَطَأً فَتَحْرِيرُ رَقَبَةٍ مُؤْمِنَةٍ وَدِيَةٌ مُسَلَّمَةٌ إِلَى أَهْلِهِ إِلَّا أَن يَصَّدَّقُوا فَإِنْ كَانَ مِنْ قَوْمٍ عَدُوٍّ لَكُمْ وَهُوَ مُؤْمِنٌ فَتَحْرِيرُ رَقَبَةٍ مُؤْمِنَةٍ وَإِنْ كَانَ مِنْ قَوْمٍ بَيْنَكُمْ وَبَيْنَهُمْ مِيثَاقٌ فَدِيَةٌ مُسَلَّمَةٌ إِلَى أَهْلِهِ وَتَحْرِيرُ رَقَبَةٍ مُؤْمِنَةٍ فَمَنْ لَمْ يَجِدْ فَصِيَامُ شَهْرَيْنِ مُتَتَابِعَيْنِ تَوْبَةً مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلِيمًا حَكِيمًا.
It is not for a believer to kill a believer unless it be by mistake. He who hath killed a believer by mistake must set free a believing slave and pay the blood money to the family of the slain, unless they remit it as a charity. If he, the victim, be of a people hostile unto you, and he is a believer, then the penance is to set free a believing slave. And if he cometh of a folk between whom and you there is a covenant, then the blood money must be paid unto his folk, and also a believing slave must be set free. And whoso hath not the wherewithal must fast 2 consecutive months, a penance from Allah. Allah is knower, wise.
وَمَن يَقْتُلْ مُؤْمِنًا مُتَعَمِّدًا فَجَزَاؤُهُ جَهَنَّمُ خَالِدًا فِيهَا وَغَضِبَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَلَعَنَهُ وَأَعَدَّ لَهُ عَذَابًا عَظِيمًا.
Whoso slayeth a believer of set purpose, his reward is hell forever. Allah is wroth against him, and he hath cursed him, and prepared for him an awful doom.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِذَا ضَرَبْتُمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَتَبَيَّنُوا وَلَا تَقُولُوا لِمَنْ أَلْقَى إِلَيْكُمُ السَّلَامَ لَسْتَ مُؤْمِنًا تَبْتَغُونَ عَرَضَ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا فَعِندَ اللَّهِ مَغَانِمُ كَثِيرَةٌ كَذَلِكَ كُنْتُمْ مِنْ قَبْلُ فَمَنَّ اللَّهُ عَلَيْكُمْ فَتَبَيَّنُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرًا.
O ye who believe, when ye go forth to fight in the way of Allah, be careful to discriminate, and say not unto one who offereth you peace, "Thou art not a believer," seeking the chance profits of this life, so that ye may despoil him. With Allah are plenteous spoils. Even thus as he now is, were ye before, but Allah hath since then been gracious unto you. Therefore take care to discriminate. Allah is ever informed of what ye do.
لا يستوي القاعدون من المؤمنين غير أولي الضرر والمجاهدون في سبيل الله بأموالهم وأنفسهم فَضَّلَ اللَّهُ الْمُجَاهِدِينَ بِأَمْوَالِهِمْ وَأَنفُسِهِمْ عَلَى الْقَاعِدِينَ دَرَجَةً وَكُلًّا وَعَدَ اللَّهُ الْحُسْنَى وَفَضَّلَ اللَّهُ الْمُجَاهِدِينَ عَلَى الْقَاعِدِينَ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
Those of the believers who sit still other than those who have a disabling hurt are not on an equality with those who strive in the way of Allah with their wealth and lives. Allah hath conferred on those who strive with their wealth and lives a rank above the sedentary. Unto each Allah hath promised good, but He hath bestowed on those who strive a great reward above the sedentary.
درجات منه ومغفرة ورحمة وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
Degrees of rank from him and forgiveness and mercy. Allah is ever forgiving, merciful.
إن الذين توفاهم الملائكة ظالمي أنفسهم قالوا فيما كنتم قالوا كنا مستضعفين في الأرض قالوا ألم تكن أرض الله واسعة فتهاجروا فيها فأولئك مأواهم جهنم وساءت مصيرا.
Lo, as for those whom the angels take in death while they wrong themselves, the angels will ask, "In what were ye engaged?" They will say, "We were oppressed in the land." The angels will say, "Was not Allah's earth spacious that you could have migrated therein?" As for such, their habitation will be hell and evil journey's end.
إلا المستضعفين من الرجال والنساء والولدان لا يستطيعون حيلة ولا يهتدون سبيلا.
Except the feeble among men and the women and the children who are unable to devise a plan and are not shown a way.
فأولئك عسى الله أن يعفو عنهم وكان الله عفوا غفورا.
As for such, it may be that Allah will pardon them. Allah is ever clement, forgiving.
من يهاجر في سبيل الله يجد في الأرض مراغما كثيرا وسعة وَمَنْ يَخْرُجْ مِنْ بَيْتِهِ مُهَاجِرًا إِلَى اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ ثُمَّ يُدْرِكْهُ الْمَوْتُ فَقَدْ وَقَعَ أَجْرُهُ عَلَى اللَّهِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ غَفُورًا رَحِيمًا.
Whoso migrateth for the cause of Allah will find much refuge and abundance in the earth. And whoso forsaketh his home, a fugitive unto Allah and His Messenger, and death overtaketh him, his reward is then incumbent on Allah. Allah is ever forgiving, merciful.
إِذَا ضَرَبْتُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ فَلَيْسَ عَلَيْكُمْ جُنَاحٌ أَن تَقْصُرُوا مِنَ الصَّلَاةِ إِنْ خِفْتُمْ أَن يَفْتِنَكُمُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إِنَّ الْكَافِرِينَ كَانُوا لَكُمْ عَدُوًّا مُبِينًا.
And when ye go forth in the land, it is no sin for you to curtail your worship if ye fear that those who disbelieve may attack you. In truth, the disbelievers are an open enemy to you.
وَإِذَا كُنْتَ فِيهِمْ فَأَقَمْتَ لَهُمُ الصَّلَاةَ فَلْتَقُمْ طَائِفَةٌ مِّنْهُمْ مَعَكَ وَلْيَأْخُذُوا أَسْلِحَتَهُمْ فَإِذَا سَجَدُوا فَلْيَكُونُوا مِنْ وَرَائِكُمْ وَلْتَأْتِ طَائِفَةٌ طَائِفَةٌ أُخْرَى لَمْ يُصَلُّوا وَلْتَأْتِ طَائِفَةٌ أُخْرَى لَمْ يُصَلُّوا فَلْيُصَلُّوا مَعَكَ وَلْيَأْخُذُوا حِذْرَهُمْ وَأَسْلِحَتَهُمْ وَدَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لَوْ تَغْفُلُونَ عَنْ أَسْلِحَتِكُمْ وَأَمْتِعَتِكُمْ فَيَمِيلُونَ عَلَيْكُمْ مَيْلَةً وَاحِدَةً وَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْكُمْ إِنْ كَانَ بِكُمْ أَذًى مِّن مَّطَرٍ أَوْ كُنتُم مَّرْضَىٰ أَن تَضَعُوا أَسْلِحَتَكُمْ وَخُذُوا حِذْرَكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ أَعَدَّ لِلْكَافِرِينَ عَذَابًا مُّهِينًا.
And when thou, O Muhammad, art among them and arrangest their worship for them, let only a party of them stand with thee to worship, and let them take their arms. Then when they have performed their prostrations, let them fall to the rear, and let another party come that hath not worshipped, and let them worship with thee, and let them take their precaution and their arms. Those who disbelieve long for you to neglect your arms and your baggage, that they may attack you once for all. It is no sin for you to lay aside your arms if rain impedeth you or ye are sick. But take your precaution. Lo, Allah prepareth for the disbelievers shameful punishment.
فَإِذَا قَضَيْتُمُ الصَّلَاةَ فَاذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ قِيَامًا وَقُعُودًا وَعَلَى جُنُوبِكُمْ فَإِذَا اطْمَأْنَنْتُمْ فَأَقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ إِنَّ الصَّلَاةَ كَانَتْ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ كِتَابًا مَوْقُوتًا.
When ye have performed the act of worship, remember Allah standing, sitting, and reclining. And when ye are in safety, observe proper worship. Worship at fixed hours hath been enjoined on the believers.
إن تكونوا تألمون فإنهم يألمون كما تألمون وترجون من الله ما لا يرجون وكان الله عليما حكيما.
Relent not in the pursuit of the enemy. If ye are suffering, lo, they suffer even as ye suffer. And ye hope from Allah that for which they cannot hope. Allah is ever knower, wise.
Inna anzalna ilayka al-kitaba bil-haqqi litahkuma bayna an-nas bima araka Allah wa la takun lil-kha'inina khaseema.
Lo, we reveal unto thee the scripture with the truth, that thou mayest judge between mankind by that which Allah showeth thee. And be not thou a pleader for the treacherous. And seek forgiveness of Allah. Lo, Allah is ever forgiving, merciful.
ولا تجادل عن الذين يختانون أنفسهم إن الله لا يحب من كان خوانا أثيما.
And plead not on behalf of people who deceive themselves. Lo, Allah loveth not one who is treacherous and sinful.
يستخفون من الناس ولا يستخفون من الله وهو معهم إذ يبيتون ما لا يرضى من القول وكان الله بما يعملون محيطا.
They seek to hide from men and seek not to hide from Allah. He is with them when by night they hold discourse displeasing unto Him. Allah ever surroundeth what they do.
أنتم هؤلاء جادلتم عنهم في الحياة الدنيا فمن يجادل الله عنهم يوم القيامة أم من يكون عليهم وكيلا.
Lo, ye are they who pleaded for them in the life of the world. But who will plead with Allah for them on the day of resurrection? Or who will then be their defender?
وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ سُوءًا أَوْ يَظْلِمْ نَفْسَهُ ثُمَّ يَسْتَغْفِرِ اللَّهَ يَجِدِ اللَّهَ غَفُورًا رَحِيمًا.
Yet whoso doeth evil or wrongeth his own soul, then seeketh pardon of Allah, will find Allah forgiving, merciful.
وَمَن يَكْسِبْ إِثْمًا فَإِنَّمَا يَكْسِبُهُ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلِيمًا حَكِيمًا.
Whoso committeth sin committeth it only against himself. Allah is ever knower, wise.
وَمَن يَكْسِبْ خَطِيئَةً أَوْ إِثْمًا ثُمَّ يَرْمِ بِهِ بَرِيئًا فَقَدِ احْتَمَلَ بُهْتَانًا وَإِثْمًا مُبِينًا.
And whoso committeth a delinquency or crime, then throweth the blame thereof upon the innocent, hath burdened himself with falsehood and a flagrant crime.
فلولا فضل الله عليك ورحمته لهم طائفة منهم أن يضلوك وما يضلون إلا أنفسهم وما يضرونك من شيء وأنزل الله عليك الكتاب والحكمة وعلمك ما لم تكن تعلم وكان فضل الله عليك عظيما.
But for the grace of Allah upon thee, Muhammad, and His mercy, a party of them had resolved to mislead thee. But they will mislead only themselves, and they will hurt thee not at all. Allah revealeth unto thee the scripture and wisdom, and teacheth thee that which thou knewest not. The grace of Allah toward thee hath been infinite.
لا خير في كثير من نجواهم إلا من أمر بصدقة أو معروف أو إصلاح بين الناس ومن يفعل ذلك ابتغاء مرضات الله فسوف نؤتيه أجرا عظيما.
There's no good in much of their secret conferences save in him who enjoineth almsgiving and kindness and peacemaking among the people. Whoso doeth that, seeking the good pleasure of Allah, we shall bestow on him a vast reward.
وَمَن يُشَاقِقِ الرَّسُولَ مِن بَعْدِ مَا تَبَيَّنَ لَهُ الْهُدَى وَيَتَّبِعْ غَيْرَ سَبِيلِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ نُوَلِّهِ مَا تَوَلَّى وَنُصْلِهِ جَهَنَّمْ وَسَاءَتْ مَصِيرًا.
And whoso opposeth the messenger after the guidance of Allah hath been manifested unto him, and followeth other than the believer's way, we appoint for him that unto which he himself hath turned, and expose him unto hell, a hapless journey's end.
Inna Allah la yaghfiru an yushraka bihi wa yaghfiru ma dun dhalika liman yasha wa man yushrik billahi faqad dhalla dhalalan ba'ida.
Lo, Allah pardoneth not that partners should be ascribed unto him. He pardoneth all save that to whom He will. Whoso ascribeth partners unto Allah hath wandered far astray.
إِن يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِهِ إِلَّا إِنَاثًا وَإِن يَدْعُونَ إِلَّا شَيْطَانًا مَرِيدًا.
They invoke in his stead only females. They pray to none else than Satan, a rebel.
لعنه الله وقال لأتخذن من عبادك نصيبا مفروضا.
Whom Allah cursed, and he said, surely I will take of thy bondmen an appointed portion.
ولأضلنهم ولأمنينهم ولآمرنهم فليبتكن آذان الأنعام ولآمرنهم فليغيرن خلق الله. وَمَن يَتَّخِذِ الشَّيْطَانَ وَلِيًّا مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ فَقَدْ خَسِرَ خُسْرَانًا مُبِينًا.
And surely I will lead them astray, and surely I will arouse desires in them, and surely I will command them, and they will cut the cattle's ears, and surely I will command them, and they will change Allah's creation. Whoso chooseth Satan for a patron instead of Allah is verily a loser, and his loss is manifest.
يَعِدُهُمْ وَيُمَنِّيهِمْ وَمَا يَعِدُهُمُ الشَّيْطَانُ إِلَّا غُرُورًا.
He promiseth them and stirreth up desires in them, and Satan promiseth them only to beguile.
أولئك مأواهم جهنم ولا يجدون عنها محيصا.
For such their habitation will be hell, and they will find no refuge therefrom.
والذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات سندخلهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا وعد الله حقا ومن أصدق من الله قيلا.
But as for those who believe and do good works, we shall bring them into gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide forever. It is a promise from Allah in truth, and who can be more truthful than Allah in utterance?
لَيْسَ بِأَمَانِيِّكُمْ وَلَا أَمَانِيِّ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ مَنْ يَعْمَلْ سُوءًا يُجْزَ بِهِ وَلَا يَجِدْ لَهُ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ وَلِيًّا.
It will not be in accordance with your desires, nor the desires of the people of the scripture. He who doeth wrong will have the recompense thereof, and will not find against Allah any protecting friend or helper.
وَمَن يَعْمَلْ مِنَ الصَّالِحَاتِ مِنْ ذَكَرٍ أَوْ أُنْثَى وَهُوَ مُؤْمِنٌ فَأُولَئِكَ يَدْخُلُونَ الْجَنَّةَ وَلَا يُظْلَمُونَ نَقِيرًا.
And whoso doeth good works, whether of male or female, and he or she is a believer, such will enter paradise, and they will not be wronged, the dint in a date stone.
وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ دِينًا مِّمَّنْ أَسْلَمَ وَجْهَهُ لِلَّهِ وَهُوَ مُحْسِنٌ وَاتَّبَعَ مِلَّةَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ حَنِيفًا وَاتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ إِبْرَاهِيمَ خَلِيلًا.
Who is better in religion than he who surrendereth his purpose to Allah while doing good to men and followed the tradition of Abraham, the upright? Allah Himself chose Abraham for friend.
وَلِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ مُحِيطًا.
Unto Allah belongeth whatsoever is in the heavens and whatsoever is in the earth. Allah ever surroundeth all.
وَيَسْتَفْتُونَكَ فِي النِّسَاءِ قُلِ اللَّهُ يُفْتِيكُمْ فِيهِنَّ وَمَا يُتْلَى عَلَيْكُمْ فِي الْكِتَابِ فِي يَتَامَى النِّسَاءِ في يتامى النساء اللاتي لا تؤتونهن ما كتب لهن وترغبون أن تنكحوهن والمستضعفين من الولدان وأن تقوموا لليتامى بالقسط وَمَا تَفْعَلُوا مِنْ خَيْرٍ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ بِهِ عَلِيمًا.
They consult thee concerning women. Say, Allah giveth you decree concerning them, and the scripture which hath been recited unto you giveth decree concerning female orphans and those unto whom ye give not that which is ordained for them, though ye desire to marry them. And concerning the weak among children, and that ye should deal justly with orphans. Whatever good ye do, lo, Allah is ever aware of it.
وَإِنْ امْرَأَةٌ خَافَتْ مِنْ بَعْلِهَا نُشُوزًا أَوْ إِعْرَاضًا فَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْهِمَا أَنْ يُصْلِحَا بَيْنَهُمَا صُلْحًا وَالصُّلْحُ خَيْرٌ وَأُحْضِرَتِ الْأَنْفُسُ الشُّحَّ وَإِن تُحْسِنُوا وَتَتَّقُوا فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرًا.
If a woman feareth ill-treatment from her husband or desertion, it is no sin for them twain if they make terms of peace between themselves. Peace is better. But greed hath been made present in the minds of men. If ye do good and keep from evil, lo, Allah is ever informed of what ye do.
وَلَن تَسْتَطِيعُوا أَن تَعْدِلُوا بَيْنَ النِّسَاءِ وَلَوْ حَرَصْتُمْ فَلَا تَمِيلُوا كُلَّ الْمَيْلِ فَتَذَرُوهَا كَالْمُعَلَّقَةِ وَإِن تُصْلِحُوا وَتَتَّقُوا فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ غَفُورًا رَحِيمًا.
Ye will not be able to deal equally between your wives, however much ye wish to do so. But turn not altogether away from one, leaving her as in suspense. If ye do good and keep from evil, lo, Allah is ever forgiving, merciful.
وَإِن يَتَفَرَّقَا يُغْنِ اللَّهُ كُلًّا مِّن سَعَتِهِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ وَاسِعًا حَكِيمًا.
But if they separate, Allah will compensate each out of His abundance. Allah is ever all-embracing, all-knowing.
وَلِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَقَدْ وَصَّيْنَا الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ وَإِيَّاكُمْ أَنِ اتَّقُوا اللَّهِ وَإِن تَكْفُرُوا فَإِنَّ لِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ غَنِيًّا حَمِيدًا.
Unto Allah belongeth whatsoever is in the heavens and whatsoever is in the earth. And we charge those who receive the scripture before you, and we charge you that ye keep your duty toward Allah. And if ye disbelieve, lo, unto Allah belongeth whatsoever is in the heavens and whatsoever is in the earth. And Allah is ever absolute, owner of praise.
وَلِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ وَكِيلًا.
Unto Allah belongeth whatsoever is in the heavens and whatsoever is in the earth, and Allah is sufficient as defender.
إِن يَشَأْ يُذْهِبْكُمْ أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ وَيَأْتِ بِآخَرِينَ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلَىٰ ذَٰلِكَ قَدِيرًا
If he will, he can remove you, O people, and produce others in your stead. Allah is able to do that.
مَنْ كَانَ يُرِيدُ ثَوَابَ الدُّنْيَا فَعِنْدَ اللَّهِ ثَوَابُ الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ سَمِيعًا بَصِيرًا
Whoso desireth the reward of the world, let him know that with Allah is the reward of the world and the hereafter. Allah is ever hearer, seer.
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu kunu qawwamin bilqist shuhada'a lillahi walau ala anfusikum. ولو على أنفسكم أو الوالدين والأقربين إن يكن غنيا أو فقيرا فالله أولى بهما فلا تتبعوا الهوى أن تعدلوا وإن تلووا أو تعرضوا فإن الله كان بما تعملون خبيرا
O ye who believe, be ye staunch in justice, witnesses for Allah, even though it be against yourselves or your parents or your kindred, whether the case be of a rich man or a poor man, for Allah is nearer unto both than ye are. So follow not passion, lest ye lapse from truth. And if ye lapse or fall away, then lo, Allah is ever informed of what ye do.
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu, aminu billahi wa rasulihi wal kitabi alladhi nazzala ala rasulihi. والكتاب الذي نزل على رسوله والكتاب الذي أنزل من قبل ومن يكفر بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله واليوم الآخر فقد ضل ضلالا بعيدا
O ye who believe, believe in Allah and His Messenger and the Scripture which He hath revealed unto His Messenger and the Scripture which He revealed aforetime. Whoso disbelieveth in Allah and His angels and His Scriptures and His Messengers and the last day, he verily hath wandered far astray.
إن الذين آمنوا ثم كفروا ثم آمنوا ثم كفروا ثم ازدادوا كفرا لم يكن الله ليغفر لهم ولا ليهديهم سبيلا
Lo, those who believe, then disbelieve, and then again believe, then disbelieve, and then increase in disbelief, Allah will never pardon them. Nor will he guide them unto a way.
بشر المنافقين بأن لهم عذابا أليما.
Bear unto the hypocrites the tidings that for them there's a painful doom.
الذين يتخذون الكافرين أولياء من دون المؤمنين. أيبتغون عندهم العزة فإن العزة لله جميعا
Those who choose disbelievers for their friends instead of believers, do they look for power at their hands? Lo, all power appertaineth to Allah.
وَقَدْ نَزَّلَ عَلَيْكُمْ فِي الْكِتَابِ أَنْ إِذَا سَمِعْتُمْ آيَاتِ اللَّهِ يُكْفَرُ بِهَا وَيُسْتَهْزَأُ بِهَا فَلَا تَقْعُدُوا مَعَهُمْ حَتَّى يَخُوضُوا فِي حَدِيثٍ غَيْرِهِ إِنَّكُمْ إِذَا مِثْلُهُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ جَامِعُ الْمُنَافِقِينَ وَالْكَافِرِينَ فِي جَهَنَّمَ جَمِيعًا
He hath already revealed unto you in the scripture that when ye hear the revelations of Allah rejected and derided, ye sit not with them who disbelieve and mock until they engage in some other conversation. Lo, in that case, if ye stayed, ye would be like unto them. Lo, Allah will gather hypocrites and disbelievers all together into hell.
الذين يتربصون بكم فإن كان لكم فتح من الله قالوا ألم نكن معكم وإن كان للكافرين نصيب قالوا ألم نستحوذ عليكم ونمنعكم من المؤمنين فالله يحكم بينكم يوم القيامة ولن يجعل الله للكافرين على المؤمنين سبيلا.
Those who wait upon occasion in regard to you, and if a victory cometh unto you from Allah, say, are we not with you? And if the disbelievers meet with a success, say, had we not the mastery of you, and did we not protect you from the believers? Allah will judge between you at the day of resurrection, and Allah will not give the disbelievers any way of success against the believers.
إِنَّ الْمُنَافِقِينَ يُخَادِعُونَ اللَّهَ وَهُوَ خَادِعُهُمْ وَإِذَا قَامُوا إِلَى الصَّلَاةِ قَامُوا كُسَالَى يُرَاءُونَ النَّاسَ وَلَا يَذْكُرُونَ اللَّهَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا.
Lo, the hypocrites seek to beguile Allah, but it is Allah who beguileth them. When they stand up to worship, they perform it languidly and to be seen of men, and are mindful of Allah but little.
مذبذبين بين ذلك لا إله هؤلاء ولا إله هؤلاء ومن يضلل الله فلن تجد له سبيلا.
Swaying between this and that, belonging neither to these nor to those. He whom Allah causeth to go astray, thou, O Muhammad, wilt not find a way for him.
Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu la tattakhidhu al-kafirina awliya'a min dunil mu'minin. Aturiduna an taj'alu lillahi 'alaykum sultanan.
O ye who believe, choose not disbelievers for your friends in place of believers. Would ye give Allah a clear warrant against you?
Innal munafiqeen fi ad-darki al-asfali min an-nari wa lan tajid lahum naseera.
Lo, the hypocrites will be in the lowest deep of the fire, and thou wilt find no helper for them.
إِلَّا الَّذِينَ تَابُوا وَأَصْلَحُوا وَاعْتَصَمُوا بِاللَّهِ وَأَخْلَصُوا دِينَهُمْ لِلَّهِ فَأُولَئِكَ مَعَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَسَوْفَ يُؤْتِ اللَّهُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
Save those who repent and amend and hold fast to Allah and make their religion pure for Allah only. Those are with the believers, and Allah will bestow on the believers an immense reward.
ما يفعل الله بعذابكم إن شكرتم وآمنتم وكان الله شاكرا عليما.
What concern hath Allah for your punishment if ye are thankful for His mercies and believe in Him? Allah was ever responsive, aware.
لا يحب الله الجهر بالسوء من القول إلا من ظلم وَكَانَ اللَّهُ سَمِيعًا عَلِيمًا
Allah loveth not the utterance of harsh speech save by one who hath been wronged. Allah is ever hearer, knower.
إِن تُبْدُوا خَيْرًا أَوْ تُخْفُوهُ أَوْ تَعْفُوا عَنْ سُوءٍ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَفُوًا قَدِيرًا
If ye do good openly or keep it secret or forgive evil, lo, Allah is ever forgiving, powerful.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَكْفُرُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَرُسُلِهِ وَيُرِيدُونَ أَن يُفَرِّقُوا بَيْنَ اللَّهِ وَرُسُلِهِ وَيَقُولُونَ نُؤْمِنُ بِبَعْضٍ وَنَكْفُرُ بِبَعْضٍ وَيُرِيدُونَ أَن يَتَّخِذُوا بَيْنَ ذَلِكَ سَبِيلًا
Lo, those who disbelieve in Allah and His messengers and seek to make distinction between Allah and His messengers and say, We believe in some and disbelieve in others and seek to choose a way in between.
أُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْكَافِرُونَ حَقًّا وَأَعْتَدْنَا لِلْكَافِرِينَ عَذَابًا مُهِينًا
Such are disbelievers in truth. And for disbelievers, we prepare a shameful doom.
وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرُسُلِهِ وَلَمْ يُفَرِّقُوا بَيْنَ أَحَدٍ مِّنْهُمْ أُولَٰئِكَ سَوْفَ يُؤْتِيهِمْ أُجُورَهُمْ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ غَفُورًا رَحِيمًا
But those who believe in Allah and His messengers and make no distinction between any of them, unto them Allah will give their wages. And Allah was ever forgiving, merciful.
يَسْأَلُكَ أَهْلُ الْكِتَابِ أَن تُنَزِّلَ عَلَيْهِمْ كِتَابًا مِّنَ السَّمَاءِ فَقَدْ سَأَلُوا مُوسَىٰ أَكْبَرَ مِنْ ذَلِكَ فَقَالُوا أَرِنَا اللَّهَ جَهْرَةً فَأَخَذَتْهُمُ الصَّاعِقَةُ بِظُلْمِهِمْ ثُمَّ اتَّخَذُوا الْعِجْلَ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتْهُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتُ فَعَفَوْنَا عَنْ ذَلِكَ وَآتَيْنَا مُوسَى سُلْطَانًا مُبِينًا
The people of the scripture ask of thee that thou shouldst cause an actual book to descend upon them from heaven. They ask a greater thing of Moses aforetime, for they said, Show us Allah plainly. The storm of lightning seized them for their wickedness. Then even after that, they chose the calf for worship, after clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty had come unto them. And we forgave them that, and we bestowed on Moses evident authority.
وَرَفَعْنَا فَوْقَهُمُ الطُّورَ بِمِيثَاقِهِمْ وَقُلْنَا لَهُمُ ادْخُلُوا الْبَابَ سُجَّدًا وَقُلْنَا لَهُمْ لَا تَعْدُوا فِي السَّبْتِ وَأَخَذْنَا مِنْهُمْ مِيثَاقًا غَلِيظًا
And we caused the mount to tower above them at the taking of their covenant, and we bade them, Enter the gate prostrate, and we bade them, transgress not the Sabbath, and we took from them a firm covenant.
فَبِمَا نَقْضِهِمْ مِيثَاقَهُمْ وَكُفْرِهِمْ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ وَقَتْلِهِمُ الْأَنْبِيَاءِ وَقَتْلِهِمُ الْأَنْبِيَاءَ بِغَيْرِ حَقٍّ وَقَوْلِهِمْ قُلُوبُنَا غُلْفٌ بَلْ طَبَعَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهَا بِكُفْرِهِمْ فَلَا يُؤْمِنُونَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا
Then because of their breaking of their covenant and their disbelieving in the revelations of Allah and their slaying of the prophets wrongfully, And they're saying, Our hearts are hardened. Nay, but Allah hath set a seal upon them for their disbelief, so that they believe not, save a few.
بكفرهم وقولهم على مريم بهتانا عظيما.
And because of their disbelief and of their speaking against Mary, a tremendous calumny.
وقولهم إنا قتلنا المسيح عيسى بن مريم رسول الله وما قتلوه وما صلبوه ولكن شبه لهم وإن الذين اختلفوا فيه لفي شك منه ما لهم به من علم إلا اتباع الظن وما قتلوه يقينا.
And because of their saying, we slew the Messiah, Jesus, son of Mary, Allah's messenger. They slew him not, nor crucified, but it appeared so unto them. And lo, those who disagree concerning it are in doubt thereof. They have no knowledge thereof, save pursuit of a conjecture. They slew him not for certain.
وَفَعَهُ اللَّهُ إِلَيْهِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا.
But Allah took him up unto himself. Allah was ever mighty wise.
وَإِن مِّنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ إِلَّا لَيُؤْمِنَنَّ بِهِ قَبْلَ مَوْتِهِ وَيَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ يَكُونُ عَلَيْهِمْ شَهِيدًا.
There's not one of the people of the scripture but will believe in him before his death, and on the day of resurrection, he will be a witness against them.
بِظُلْمٍ مِّنَ الَّذِينَ هَادُوا حَرَّمْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ طَيِّبَاتٍ أُحِلَّتْ لَهُمْ وَبِصَدِّهِمْ عَن سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ كَثِيرًا.
Because of the wrongdoing of the Jews, we forbade them good things which were before made lawful unto them, and because of their much hindering from Allah's way.
وأخذهم الربا وقد نهوا عنه وأكلهم أموال الناس بالباطل وأعتدنا للكافرين منهم عذابا أليما.
And of their taking usury when they were forbidden it, and of their devouring people's wealth by false pretenses, we have prepared for those of them who disbelieve a painful doom.
لكن الراسخون في العلم منهم والمؤمنون يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك والمقيمين الصلاة والمؤتون الزكاة والمؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر أولئك سنؤتيهم أجرا عظيما.
But those of them who are firm in knowledge and the believers believe in that which is revealed unto thee and that which was revealed before thee, especially the diligent in prayer and those who pay the poor due, the believers in Allah and the Last Day. Upon these we shall bestow immense reward.
Inna awhayna ilayka kama awhayna ila Nuhin wan nabiyyin min ba'dih. وأوحينا إلى إبراهيم وإسماعيل وإسحاق ويعقوب والأسباط وعيسى وأيوب ويونس وهارون وسليمان وآتينا داود زبورا.
Lo, we inspire thee as we inspired Noah and the prophets after him, as we inspired Abraham and Ishmael and Isaac and Jacob and the tribes, and Jesus and Job and Jonah and Aaron and Solomon, and as we imparted unto David the Psalms.
وَرُسُلًا قَدْ قَصَصْنَاهُمْ عَلَيْكَ مِنْ قَبْلُ وَرُسُلًا لَمْ نَقْصُصْهُمْ عَلَيْكَ وَكَلَّمَ اللَّهُ مُوسَى تَكْلِيمًا.
And messengers we have mentioned unto thee before, and messengers we have not mentioned unto thee. And Allah spake directly unto Moses.
رُسُلًا مُبَشِّرِينَ وَمُنذِرِينَ لِأَلَّا يَكُونَ لِلنَّاسِ عَلَى اللَّهِ حُجَّةٌ بَعْدَ الرُّسُلِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا.
Messengers of good cheer and of warning, in order that mankind might have no argument against Allah after the messengers. Allah was ever mighty, wise. But Allah Himself testifieth concerning that which He hath revealed unto thee. In His knowledge hath He revealed it, and the angels also testify, and Allah is sufficient witness.
الذين كفروا وصدوا عن سبيل الله قد ضلوا ضلالا بعيدا.
Lo, those who disbelieve and hinder others from the way of Allah, they verily have wandered far astray.
إن الذين كفروا وظلموا لم يكن الله ليغفر لهم ولا ليهديهم طريقا.
Lo, those who disbelieve and deal in wrong, Allah will never forgive them, neither will He guide them unto a road. Except the road of hell, wherein they will abide forever, and that is ever easy for Allah.
يا أيها الناس قد جاءكم الرسول بالحق من ربكم فآمنوا خيرا لكم وإن تكفروا فإن لله ما في السماوات والأرض وكان الله عليما حكيما.
O mankind, the messenger hath come unto you with the truth from your Lord. Therefore believe, it is better for you. But if ye disbelieve, still lo, unto Allah belongeth whatsoever is in the heavens and the earth. Allah is ever knower, wise.
يا أهل الكتاب لا تغلوا في دينكم ولا تقولوا على الله إلا الحق إنما المسيح عيسى بن مريم رسول الله وكلمته ألقاها إلى مريم وروح منه فآمنوا بالله ورسله ولا تقولوا ثلاثا انتهوا خيرا لكم إنما الله إله واحد سبحانه أن يكون له ولد له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وكفى بالله وكيلا.
O people of the scripture, do not exaggerate in your religion nor utter aught concerning Allah save the truth. The Messiah, Jesus, son of Mary, was only a messenger of Allah, and His word which He conveyed unto Mary, and a spirit from Him. So believe in Allah and His messengers, and say not, three, seize, it is better for you. Allah is only one God. Far is it removed from His transcendent majesty that He should have a son. His is all that is in the heavens and all that is in the earth, and Allah is sufficient as defense.
كفى المسيح أن يكون عبدا لله ولا الملائكة المقربون ومن يستنكف عن عبادته ويستكبر فسيحشرهم إليه جميعا.
The Messiah will never scorn to be a slave unto Allah, nor will the favored angels. Whoso scorneth his service and is proud, all such will he assemble unto him.
أَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ فَيُوَفِّيهِمْ أُجُورَهُمْ وَيَزِيدُهُمْ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ اسْتَنْكَفُوا وَاسْتَكْبَرُوا فَيُعَذِّبُهُمْ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا وَلَا يَجِدُونَ لَهُمْ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ وَلِيًّا وَلَا نَصِيرًا.
Then as for those who believed and did good works, unto them will he pay their wages in full, adding unto them of his bounty. And as for those who were scornful and proud, them will he punish with a painful doom. And they will not find for them against Allah any protecting friend or helper.
وَأَنزَلْنَا إِلَيْكُمْ نُورًا مُبِينًا.
O mankind, now hath a proof from your Lord come unto you, and we have sent down unto you a clear light.
أَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَاعْتَصَمُوا بِهِ فَسَيُدْخِلُهُمْ فِي رَحْمَةٍ مِّنْهُ وَفَضْلٍ فَسَيُدْخِلُهُمْ فِي رَحْمَةٍ مِّنْهُ وَفَضْلٍ وَيَهْدِيهِمْ إِلَيْهِ صِرَاطًا مُسْتَقِيمًا.
As for those who believe in Allah and hold fast unto Him, them He will cause to enter into His mercy and grace, and will guide them unto Him by a straight road.
استفتونك قل الله يفتيكم في الكلالة إن امرؤ هلك ليس له ولد وله أخت فلها نصف ما ترك وهو يرثها إن لم يكن لها ولد فإن كانت اثنتين فلهما الثلثان مما ترك وإن كانوا إخوة رجالا ونساء فللذكر مثل حظ الأنثيين يبين الله لكم أن تضلوا والله بكل شيء عليم.
They ask thee for a pronouncement. Say, Allah hath pronounced for you concerning distant kindred. If a man die childless and he have a sister, hers is half the heritage, and he would have inherited from her had she died childless. And if there be two sisters, then theirs are two-thirds of the heritage. And if they be brethren, men and women, unto the male is the equivalent of the share of two females. Allah expoundeth unto you so that ye err not. Allah is knower of all things.